Hi, lovely ladies. Just now thought I'd come on here and do a quick little chit chat about what's going on, and was going to take you on a walk through the house tomorrow again, where I've changed the living room around again. I had to change some stuff in my bedroom around to get my elliptical to fit back there, so I just wasn't nowhere else in the house to put it. In our garage, it's too full right now and too packed to cram it out there. Well, that place is such, it looks like a typhoon's hit it. But I pulled my wait a minute, guys, I got these cartoons I was watching, some little cute Christmas cartoons I love watching turned up too high. Anyway, I'm gonna do a walkthrough. I'm too tired tonight. Well, I've been busy since I got up this morning moving a little bit of stuff around in my bedroom to get that elliptical to fit. But I was just sitting here, I do a quick chat. It's nice and cozy, and I got my lights over here in my window blinking. You might can see that. There they are, my little blinking lights. I think they're pretty, and got my tree lit up down there in the other corner from here. I got my chair back in this corner next to my window where I wanted it. And my other chair my husband bought me right there. I don't know if you can see it or not, in that corner down there that I brought out of the cave room. Anyway, I'll do a walk through tomorrow. I'm too tired tonight. You'll see it, but having some coffee, sitting here watching some of my Christmas cartoons I like, and just relaxing, and let you guys know that I'm glad to be back. I still, you know, might not be doing as many hauls as I used to, because I do just have a house full of stuff that I do love and enjoy, but it's just too full and getting too cluttered, and the Dollar Tree thing, I just had to, you know, like slow down on some and quit buying so much makeup and stuff that I already have that I don't even need. I am not looking for a couple more of those little fizzy bombs that I ain't found yet, like the little donut, and I just like to find some more that I've heard about that I ain't found yet, and I keep looking. And what else was it I was looking for? Those Blerio, I found the, I think I showed it to you in my haul, the vanilla cream and the real cute packaging, Blerio face wipes, but I want those in the red and white Christmas looking packaging because they're apple cinnamon. I think those are really smell good taking off your makeup and stuff, and I want them because they're apple cinnamon. I love that smell, and they're in a real pretty pack too, is one reason I want them. But yeah, just a little thing still at Dollar Tree that I hadn't found yet, and yes, I do keep going. I've got to where I try not to spend as much money, blow as much money in there. I mainly like look for now when I go little items that I have seen that I ain't got. You know, I don't want to like keep buying like I was doing before. The same old stuff I already have. I just have too much now. It's got out of hand, and my husband gets kind of ill about it sometimes. So now I just mainly look for like the little items that I know I love, and I'm trying to, you know, have like a little collection of, and keep like my little collections and stuff, you know, till they run out. Then like the fizzies, and I've used those all up. I've only like used one of those so far that I got, you know, buy some more if I can find them or whatever. But yeah, I thought I'd come on where I hardly ever do these chit chat, little small chit chats anymore, and talk to you about my night, and hope you guys is all having a safe night, and you're, you know, and your home's nice and warm, and if you have fireplaces like I do, maybe have your fireplace going and drinking you some hot chocolate or coffee like I've been doing and taking it easy. Because, you know, I know this time of year does get hectic for a lot of people. The hustle and bustle of, you know, trying to get Christmas together and decorations up and your home beautiful and pretty the way you want it, then buying gifts and for families and kids and everything. It can get stressful. It can get tiring. We ain't started buying no Christmas gifts yet. I gotta, talk to my husband about when we're gonna start buying some. I got like a little list made, you know, a little list of people I'm buying for, and even like a few things wrote down, you know, what I wanna get that person. But you know, I guess we'll get all that taken care of in the times here we usually do. So how is everybody? I'm glad to be back, and I just got done writing some a few of my subscribers where I'm so tired I didn't write everybody back, letting you know that I am glad you're still with me. Ignore my coloring, but this is probably this orange shirt and where I ain't got no light on, folks, and these lights blinking over here. If the coloring seems funny too, you're messed up. But Yeah, I love the fact that just Janet Warren, Cop K's wife, Jennifer Coe, I could go on and on some of your names. I can't remember like each and every one of you, but you know who you are that stays subscribed to me, that I love dearly and always nice to me about my hauls, my blogs, my decluttering things I do, just everything I do on my channel. I would love to see my channel grow. I kind of, I guess that's why I ain't on here enough and do like a lot of vlogs and day in my lives and stuff like that, like a lot of other YouTubers do. I really don't have like high hopes for my channel ever hitting real big like a lot of them out there has, but I don't care. I don't really worry about it. I do this mainly like for fun and because I like it and I love the subscribers that I do have, whether I ever grow or not. I love the ones I do have. It's been faithful to me and good to me and everything in my channel. I appreciate you and thank God for you, whether my channel ever gets big or not, because I doubt it ever will. I just don't, I guess, keep it interesting enough, and sorry for that, guys. But if it grows, it grows. If it don't, it don't. I just leave stuff like that in God's hands and don't worry about it. But yeah, just like I say, sitting here in my little rocker and got my little blanket around me, and Echo's on my stool right there next to my feet, resting my little puppy. And I got the house nice and clean. I was gonna drag my Shark out today and steam clean all my floors, or they dirty again. I just got too tired from the little bit, that I done. So I am gonna do that tomorrow. Drag the old Shark out that I hardly drag out, and it steam cleans my floors and get them nice and clean. Instead of me just mopping over them with that thing that I use all the time, the steam cleaner, like takes up the germs, that gets on them and gets it nice and clean. Yeah, I was just sitting there thinking, I normally don't like this time of year, and I really still don't care for winter and fall. I'll be glad when it's spring again. I just felt so cozy for the past couple of hours since I sat down to rest and drink my coffee and watch my little cartoons and stuff. It's like it's quiet here. My, husband will be coming in probably here in the next, probably about 3 or 4 hours. He never knows on a Saturday night what time he's gonna get home. I got tired of trying to keep up with it, but it's so peaceful when it's just me here and just resting with me and the puppies and looking around, like I said, at the blinking lights and the Christmas tree and just sipping on my coffee and, letting my body recuperate from being crazy like I do and can't ever being satisfied the way none of this furniture and stuff looks, and always yanking on it and tugging it at my age. I know I ain't good. I don't lift nothing because I can't lift it, but I do like take my hips or my arms, my body, kind of my body weight, and shove it and push it and stuff till I get it where I want it. But it still, can make you sore and wear you down. But usually when I'm done, I think it, winds up looking pretty good. My dining room, I'll show you that. I'm not crazy over that. I do have the little small couch back in there again in front of the fireplace. And the dining room table did get moved out from underneath the ceiling fan again. It's in the middle of the floor, and it did look good there, but it did take up a lot of room, even with the couch in there. And I moved the table back. I got like, it seems like a little bit more room. And I got to get used to that room, and my son and his girlfriend, and I think my husband likes it okay the way it looks now, but I just ain't really never liked that couch in there. But my home's only so big. I ain't got one of these great old big huge homes where I can just move anything anywhere I want anytime I want. To get my two rockers back in here in front of this window that I'm in front of now the way I like the couch had to go back in there, there just wasn't no choice. And like I say, I did love it as a sectional. But I just got tired of my rockers not being where I wanted them, so I just risked it all, pulled the sectional apart. It did look better as a sectional, but, I think it looks okay like this. I think it looks better like this, having my rockers back where I want it. But I won't keep you on here, guys. I just, come on here to have a little small chat with you, and let you know Deborah is just sitting here relaxing. Something I hardly ever, do too much anymore. I do feel nice and warm and cozy, and everything, like I say, right now is looking good. I look around sometimes at all the stuff I've gained and bought and accumulated since we lived in this house for 8 years now. I feel like my mom. I'm never in my lifetime with any men I've been married to, Pete's my fourth marriage, believe that or not, accumulated as much stuff and nice stuff, I think, you know, pretty nice stuff with any of them as I have with Pete, because he is good to me and does, you know, spoil me on occasion. And it's just a lot of stuff, though. My mom's like me. She has tons of pictures, tons of what I call doodads and whatnot, some pictures hanging on the wall, and I guess I get it from her. You know, my home probably looks about like hers does now. Of course, I ain't seen my family in 8 years, or the home my parents live in now, my sister or none of them. I do miss them so bad, it's unreal. But anyway, yeah, I feel like my mom, and I sit here and look around sometimes at all the accumulation of, you know, nice stuff I really do have. But I do love you guys dearly. I do dearly appreciate, you know, the ones that are faithful to me and say subscribe to me, sticking with me, and thumbs up these kind of chats if you like them. I do like to come on here and chat with you guys sometimes and keep you up to date on what I'm going to be doing, or, you know, like the vlog tomorrow I'll do for you. And I got another what's in my purse. Well, actually, I got a couple of, so I got like another purse off Amazon I think you'll like. It's silver and got little studs all over it, and it's a pretty purse for this time of year. You can use it for any time of year, but it being silver and Christmas having like a lot to do with silver and gold and stuff like that, it's perfect this time of year. It's kind of small, like a little to-go purse. But I got another one right here beside me that I got off my little wish list I've been carrying that I love. Even though it looks small, it holds quite a bit. That's the one I was going to do a what's in my purse on. So I got a couple of what's in my purses coming up that I'll get done for you. But I'm going to go ahead and go and sip on the rest of my coffee. And like I say, just finished sitting here and basking in the moment of actually feeling pretty good for a change. Like I say, I'm tired. But other than that, you know, I think that's where I got busy moving stuff again. I'm still fighting like a little bit of some kind of, I guess it's like a little bit of sinuses or whatever. I keep blowing my nose. I'm not coughing as much as I was, but still blowing my nose some, and but I do feel better from it. But we love you guys. I love you staying with me, the ones I've been talking about staying with me. If you're not subscribed to me and you see any of my videos, these chats, my hauls, my little vlogs, whatever, and want to subscribe to me, I'd welcome you to my channel. I love having you. I'm just a Southern woman. I guess you can tell that by the accent. I'm not from here. It's a Southern, humble, try to be good to everybody. Christian woman, prays for people, tries to help people. It's just the way I was brought up. So subscribe to me if you want to. I appreciate the ones that are subscribed to me, sticking with me. And I'm going to go, guys. And like I say, Deborah loves you. And I'll do that vlog tomorrow, the house tour. House tour, little vlog, whatever you want to call it. But the rest of the night, God bless you. Stay sweet, strong, and always, every day, put God first in everything. You know, without Him, none of us wouldn't exist. Please put Him first. I love my Lord. He's answered so many of my prayers. He's so good to me and my family. And praise Him and thank Him for this time of year. You know, another this time of year again. You know, He's given us another one, a safe one, a happy one. And we love you guys. And Deborah will talk to you in the next video. Bye, guys.